drive by here on my way down to Lime Rock when I go to the road races. There was a guy selling little chips from a machine shop as the stuff were there. You know, I actually have one of these on videotape.
I'm glad I got a couple myself.
Yeah, in Springfield Station over across the river.
Yeah.
Don't knock the elephants over. That was what the guy was saying.
Thank you.
Weldon's in Holyoke. I got one of their cars. Oh, thing is monstrous. Oh, no.
don't let all the buttons scare you. Basically, it's a top floor game.
You don't mess up. Break it down.
Painted layouts of where the tracks were and everything. And you have to, and they do it in block sections. You energize a block because they didn't have DCC. You energize a block, so before you get to the next block, you have to energize that block. And then you have to put the second one.
Definitely.
I mean, he would have definitely gone.
This is out. Unbelievable.
Yeah, but he was still alive. A soccer field, right?
You put a mirror in there to show you the other half of the line.
This thing is gigantic. The biggest one I've ever seen.
Right? 160 feet tall.
No kidding.